This video is an important safety message for everyone working with engineered stone products. Inhaling stone dust can be fatal. Last year, 10 people in New South Wales died with the lung disease silicosis. Everyone involved in cutting stone must wear a mask at all times. In this video, I'll show you how to properly wear and look after a mask so it looks after you. There are many jobs you'll do where you'll be given a mask just like these to protect your health. When you are first given a mask, you should be properly fit tested. This should be done once a year. When you put on a mask, do a fit check to make sure it has sealed properly. For the mask to have a tight seal on your face and for it to work properly, you'll need to be clean shaven. To do the fit check, simply put the mask on, cover the filters with your hands and breathe in. The mask should suck to your face. If there are no leaks from the edges, you have a good fit. If it does leak from the edges, you'll need to readjust and start the fit check again. Each mask is made differently. You might need to research how to fit check your mask. Each time before you use the mask, make sure you check your mask for damage or dirt, because your health depends on it. Find a clean area to check over your mask. If your reusable mask is slightly dirty, try cleaning it with a disinfectant wet wipe. Then wipe dry with a clean paper towel and your mask is ready to be used again or stored away. Check for obvious damage like wear and tear, such as holes or cracks in the material. Check the valves are in place and aren't blocked. Check the condition of the filters you are using. Replace if needed. Check head straps are still working as they should. When storing your mask, simply place it in a clean, airtight container with a lid. This will ensure your mask is clean and hygienic for your next use. Anyone can wear a papa, but if you have a beard, a loose-fitting papa is the best option as the equipment does not rely on a seal to provide protection. When using a papa, here are three things that need to be checked regularly. Inspect your gear. Look for rips or tears in the hood. Cracks in the material, make sure the battery is fully charged. Ensure there are no cracks in the breathing tubes and that the hose is free of kinks. Ensure the hood fully covers your face and that any facial hair is tucked inside the hood. Stay silica safe.